too selfish to be young and invested in your feelings, because I'll only be dwelling on my own. You can watch me if you like, not my head and smile and agree. Empathy so unconvincingly, I'm ignorant at best, and my niceties are fraudulent. It's just cyclical mess after mess. I'm the first to promote mental health, but I'm the last to reach out to someone close for help. I can't even tell someone I'm sad. That's how pathetic I am! Let me rot! Depression is all that I've got, except my bald head! I'm a freak! Let me think this way for the rest of the week! Repeat, repeat, repeat! Well, tell it to another friend. Why, just as dispensable to them. Do you get to be so lonely? Well, maybe that's your fault. Maybe it's your fault. I know you like to talk it through. What sudden comment that you have for me? I've tried to reason, but it's just no use when you get so ornery. Now cascades of little white lies, cacophony of yes, I'm alright, and murmuring in my my sleep. In this, no response to my ellipses, excusing a shed this weight.
Thank you.
Don't try to be my friend if you're looking to depend. Leave me be to figure out how I'll ever leave this house. Strength to leave. I need this to stop. 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 Gently whisper you love me and treat me a child and treat me a child and tell me to go. What's your name? Do you remember me? Touch my head, I said, come speak some sense to me, I beg, hold your fingers again, come touch my head, I said, come speak some sense to me, I beg.
Now feels like my world is crashing down. I guess it's fine. It may dwell on my mind, but I'm strong enough by now to keep my feet steady on the ground. And you should know that be proud of who I am. And I'm still terrified. Look, I made this bed all on my own. I really think that I